that's what double black is. It's deep regardless of where you go. Holy shit. Go ahead. Let's see this way. If you head that way, it's less steep on that side, but I don't know. Yeah, it depends on what you guys want to do. If you're just cutting across. Whoa! That was pretty fun. Yeah, there wasn't that much smoke goes on that side. That was actually probably easier than single black. There's less bumps. It's just really steep, right? Yeah, no, if you could carve that stuff. Yo, I was like, fuck this shit, I'm going straight, man. Yeah. Oh yeah. I thought it would be worse than that. Quick, let's go up the T-bar. No, I'm kidding, let's go. I'm getting hungry too. Are we doing, I guess, to the left? Yeah, but I feel like if we go that way. I feel, well, this one's Glacier. So this is last time, huh? The Glacier? But we don't want to be going to Glacier. Yeah. Like, I would go to the left and then see if we can get to Rendezvous. If not, we'll have to go to the bottom of Jersey and just take it out. Because we've done this once when we came and did Glacier last time. Oh yeah. I thought it would be worse. Like, I thought it would be bumpier. It's not that bumpy. we're not going to be able to cut all the way across, I think. Yeah, we're going to have to go to Jersey. I don't think we can cut across. Huh? No, no, that's the Glacier Lodge, the one that's closed. Yeah, that's like the bottom, so we're gonna have to go there and then take the Jersey lift.
Okay, yeah.
I think the Jersey lift, that might be the top of it there, but like, there's no way, I don't think there's a way to get that far across. Yeah, I think we just have to go that way. Like, it'll carve and then go that way. Yeah. No, I don't think we can make it. It's around that area. Unless we just keep going straight that way. I don't think that's that fun. I don't know if we can make it. Yeah, no, just do this one and then we'll do the Jersey out. Not big enough. Nice up here. You gotta go all the way to 7th just to come do this once. And then you're like on the wrong side again. And it doesn't make sense to keep doing this. Oh shit, there's a big picture here. Yeah, I know. Goodbye to your top layer of skin. That's mostly the reason I wouldn't go in a t-shirt. I'm afraid of just... Yeah. I'm like, long sleeve, you're a little bit better protecting. But you're still better off with like a legit winter jacket. Yeah, we'll just follow the thing, follow the trail. Holy shit, if that's true. I don't think it's true though. I'll wait until it's actually like, it's supposedly 111, but I don't think so. No, no, because the one that it shows there, it adjusts when it, like, it processes some of the information. So usually, I hope it was over 100 though. Oh, my speed. That was a little bit iffy though. I didn't know if I had it completely. I was like, fuck it, YOLO, hopefully I don't die. Still my best time, or best speed.